My friend Marshall.
Also my roommate. He got me tickets to this dude named Grizz.
And we're waiting to hear a response.
It's not looking good.
Oh, there's a protest going on outside the state capitol building in Massachusetts. It's definitely been an interesting, kind of sad day. We'll see what happens, I guess.
These people are stuck in the traffic. Probably the craziest experience I've ever gone through. So far, this has been a very peaceful assembly. I haven't seen any violence of any sort. Street musicians packing up all his stuff before the protest comes through.
It's hard to see, but all right there, that's all people.
Probably around at least 6,000 or 7,000 people are marching.